future, Shane. You ask for this. And you know what they say about being careful what you wish for? You just might get it. So you've got your ambulance match. A match where there are no rules. Where the only way to win is by beating your opponent to the point that he is put into the back of an ambulance and taken to the hospital. Have you thought about that, Shane? Have you thought about what that's going to be like? Being rolled into the back of an ambulance? The pain coursing through your body? Not being able to feel your limbs?
Sir,
not knowing where you are? EMTs hovering over you, trying frantically to help you? Seeing the fear for your life in their eyes?
The O2-1, get the O2-1. Let's get out of here.
And then at Survivor Series, the last image you'll see is me standing outside the ambulance doors as they close with you inside, sending you to the hospital where you will arrive D.O.A.
Be an ugly match. It could be a crippling match. Shane McMahon versus Kane. The final encounter. The ambulance match. The loser king will be hospitalized.
It's gonna be unbelievable.
Kane! Excuse me, Kane. I was asked to give you this from Shane McMahon.
You see Shane McMahon, tell him next week, as far as his invitation goes, I accept.
My God, Kane, what about? What in God's name could Shane McMahon be extending an invitation to Kane for here next week?
Especially after he saw and looked into Kane's eyes when Kane said that at Survivor Series, Shane was going to arrive at the hospital D.O.A.